The Warriors with a chance to sweep the Mavericks in the Western Conference Finals, but before Game 4, yet another moment of silence for yet another mass school shooting, this one at Robb Elementary outside of San Antonio, Texas, on Tuesday. Steph Curry, great in Game 3, and came out with moves like that early on to put Golden State up by one. Luka Doncic, give and go with Frank Ntilikina here, and Luka moving without the ball to create the layup. Doncic then with the long three, that's more like it, and Dallas up by six. Second quarter, Mavericks finding their three-point stroke. Davis Bertans misses at the rim, but Reggie Bullock is locked and loaded for the corner three, and Dallas is up by six. Jalen Brunson into the paint for the layup. Mavericks beating the Warriors inside and out. Draymond Green to Steph Curry for the jumper and one. Curry with 20 points. He had 8 assists as well. Dallas's lead was 14. Doncic then into the paint. Tough finish. Mavericks up by 15 at the half. Weird start to the third quarter because it didn't start at all for a while. A roof leak after heavy rain in the Dallas area caused a delay. The arena crew working with a tarp trying to patch things up, and eventually play would resume and the Mavericks would continue the onslaught. Brunson to Dorian Finney-Smith for the corner three. Finney-Smith had 23, 4 of 7 from outside the line. Doncic step back three over Steph, and then Doncic to Reggie Bullock, 6 of 10 from the great beyond. He had 18. Maxi Kleba over to Spencer Dinwiddie for three. The Mavs were 8 of 13 on their threes in the third quarter, and they led by 29 after three quarters. But Steve Kerr brings in his bench, and they start cutting into the lead. Jordan Poole, and then Poole to Moses Moody. Jonathan Kuminga for three, and suddenly it's a single-digit lead for the Mavericks at 110-102. Dallas would take care of business late. Luka Doncic drives for the dunk. Luka then to Dorian Finney-Smith. Doncic, 30 points, 14 boards, and 9 assists. Dallas saves themselves for the moment. They'll be back in San Francisco for Game 5 on Thursday.